Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I'll show you the easiest way how you could remove a comment from your YouTube video. To do that, open YouTube, click on your channel's picture, and click YouTube Studio. The next step, click on content, and locate the concerned video. So let's say this is the video where there is the comment. Click on the title, click on comments on the left, and here I will be able to see the comments. Here we can click on the three dots and remove, and the comments will be removed. If you are not able to locate what video has been the comment added to, you can click on comments. So you click on YouTube Studio to go back to the main content. Click on comments. Select as a parameter here. You need to select I haven't responded or I have responded, and you will be able to see the comment. And just click on the right, on the three dots with the right button of the mouse and select remove. And the comment has been removed. Thank you for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.